All right, check this out. I haven't used this before, so I'm not sure how good it works. Time-lapse movie mode. So if you hit that and you hit enable, let's do every 3 seconds, it's gonna take a photo. Number of shots. Now this is gonna determine the output. So if I have it set to 900, that's a 30-second time-lapse. I don't need it to be that long. Auto exposure right now, that's fine. LCD off. Okay, cool. Let's set this up and see how it works.